Your Excellency, the floor is yours.
En une succession de discours,
a cavalcade of presidents,
con los anfitriones, ¿por qué no?
Prime ministers,
when the history of this century is
and written, princes.
Merci beaucoup, Monsieur le Président.
They're all in Copenhagen, and every one of them has an opinion on what to do about a warming world.
Here in Copenhagen, haben sich
some come with stirring words.
In these few days in Copenhagen, which will be blessed or blamed for generations to come, we cannot permit the politics of narrow self-interest to prevent a policy for human survival.
This was meant to be the place where the world began its fight back against climate change. 192 countries gathered under the one roof in the Danish capital. And in the end, what they've got is a deal that many people have described as a disaster and a betrayal.
What will come out is a strong political statement, a strong political declaration, a strong
but
political...
But those are just words, aren't they, sir? Together here on the question of money, but this conference was supposed to be about cutting greenhouse gas emissions. Scientists say the clock is ticking if we're to avoid catastrophic global warming. In the race to reach agreement at the climate summit, time has almost run out.
In general, it's a peaceful protest.
The world is talking about thousands of billions of dollars in technology funds to combat climate change. And countries are at odds over how much we should do to curb carbon emissions.
But meat is the main cause of global warming.
And going veg is the fastest way to cool our planet. To turn away and pretend that we can do something else to solve the problem is deceiving ourselves.
However, looking at the governments alone to reduce livestock production is not enough, because the food industries have a very strong influence. But we are the consumers. We have the power. When we show that we want plant-based food, they'll change to meet the market demand.
Some have spoken.
Some have watched.
And some have acted.
But it's not enough.
Since we are all part of the problem,
we all have to be part of the solution.
In order to save our planet,
this video is about us.
This is our lives we are talking about.
The people have the right to know the truth and decide for themselves.
We have to inform everyone. We need not die because of ignorance.
The frog jumps into a pot of boiling water, it jumps right out again because it senses the danger. But the very same frog, if it jumps into a pot of lukewarm water that is slowly brought to a boil, will just sit there and it won't move. It'll just sit there even as the temperature continues to go up and up. It'll stay there until...
I want people everywhere to know the main cause of the climate crisis. Everyone has the right to know the truth. I wish everyone heard what the 2,500 United Nations scientists have concluded. Everybody should know the consequences of meat eating. The survival of the world is in our hands. To make a real difference, everyone's help is needed. We need to be the miracle. Can we change? I believe.
To save the world,
we first have to inform the world.
We have to spread the word. We can do it by making this the most viewed and talked about video in the world.
And we have the means by using the internet.
It's the power of the people.
Because everyone can act.
Together, we need your help.
Email 5 of your friends to watch this video and ask them to forward to the next 5.
And they forward to still the others.
When enough people do it, in a few steps we could reach millions of people.
YouTube has over 1 billion video views a day. Now imagine that. If this video gets featured in YouTube's most viewed page, it will in turn generate even more hits.
That's right.
The time is running out, and we all deserve this one chance to get it right.
History has shown that when we act selflessly, expand our love and understanding to all beings, it would ignite
and catch the imagination of our society at large.
It's time we respond to Earth's SOS.
This message has been passed on to me, and I am passing it on to you.
Pass it on, be the link.
Make it our mission. Together, we can turn the world around.
Let our future unfold.